Don't forget, fellas, AOP won the tag team titles 2 months after the Dusty Rhodes Classic.
And the winner of this 8-team tournament will get an opportunity at the NXT Tag Team Championships WrestleMania weekend at NXT TakeOver New Orleans as TM61 looks to take over this match with a stereo Russian leg sweep. And tandem offense, standing moonsault, fist drop.
Oh, mistake there, though.
AOP taking a minute to reconvene.
Oh, whoa. Oh, baseball slide drop kick by Nick Miller. Low bridge. To become hero by Shane Thorne. Come on. Finn Balor and Samoa Joe won the first Dusty Rhodes Tag Team Classic as the strength now of Akam on display. Rays are back in and mauling Miller with this ground and pound, the former mixed martial artist dropping the hammers.
That's all they want to do is find an opponent, get him down, ground and pound.
But they have the mastermind, Paul Ellering, in their corner. Ooh. How much of a factor has he been sitting under that learning tree? Oh, ooh, and Miller able to reverse it into a DDT. Will it give him a chance to make the tag to Shane Thorne?
Does he know where he is? He's looking in the right direction.
Nick Miller looks out of it.
What a start to the 2018 NXT's Dusty Rhodes Tag Team Classic. Thorne with the European uppercuts on Razor.
Razor still on his feet.
Oh, wow!
There we go.
What a lariat.
Boom.
Followed up by a tremendous drop kick and Shane Thorne. Leg lariat in the corner and that drops. Razor, cannonball!
Shane Thorne is not afraid to put his body on the line.
A wild man from Western Australia attacks.
Thorne showing off his strength. Razor, low center of gravity. Thorne trying to soften him up with some more forearms, bringing him down to one knee. Wow!
Whoa! The power of Shane Thorne, look at that!
Suplex, side press, hooks the leg, and gets a two count.